Hello everyone, welcome to Forex Trade 1. So another video about calendar data trading strategy number 5, part 12 update. Last video, part 11, we have published on 25th of November, and within 15 days we are back with a part 12 update. So as you know, in YouTube description you can get the strategy details, profit update and the trading account statement to verify all the details, and starting from trading account history with the new update. So here we have selected a complete trading account history, and all the trades are as per the calendar signals. And very first and important thing is order ID, that you can verify this order ID with the trading account statement, that this is the same account consistently we are updating. Profit currently is 69,000 here, and here is a current balance which is $79,000. So we will also see the trading account statistics from the statement, and here is a graph constantly going up. Profit factor is 4.32, total number of trades are 424, expected payoff is 162, average profit and loss is 236 and 473, which means the risk reward ratio of 1:0.49. Break even point from that will be 67%, comparing with the current account accuracy of 89%. We can say we are almost up by 89 minus 67, which means 22% up than the requirement. So if you are also willing to get all the calendar signals traded on your account, you can ask for this strategy and get the same profit. Thank you so much for watching this video.